So that is a very important one. The option name is called how we can connecting for Instagram to Facebook and Twitter. So what is the main thing? You can follow the steps and what are the drawbacks. So first of all, I'm selecting for mobile Instagram. Why? Because I'm not using any kind of tools, any kind of options. You can use simple application will be Instagram mobile application. In this select by any app video. So click for next. Here any video will be selecting time. Zoom in, zoom out, both are there. So you can select here. Now clear? These are all your particular options. Click for next. After you can click for change any kind of things. Next. You are showing for Facebook page. It will be connect for once again. Remember, what are the Facebook page connecting? The compulsory, the Facebook application, you can install your mobile, compulsory. So yeah, just add your information. So based on the hashtags, Instagram is working and Twitter is working, Facebook is working. So in a Twitter, it will be connect? No. Simple, how we connect, I'll show you. I'll be connecting for Facebook. Is why? It's in my application. I'm connecting for Twitter. So that's your Twitter application. They are going to your login option. They're going to a login option. Now you can log in your particular logins. So what are your Gmail, you can log in. Other app, save, connected. Is it connected? So what are the logins you have will be connected in the option. Now finally you can click for share. Is going to uploading going on here. After uploading going on here, first check your Instagram.com by desktop. The video is uploaded or not. First option. And next option, after uploading this process, you can check where Facebook and Twitter. But here, small drawback for the your Instagram to Facebook is okay. But Instagram to Twitter, they're not video will be shown. They're showing only for Instagram link. So coming to this one. Refresh. Video updated. Let's go to your Facebook page. When Instagram is updated, immediately you can check for a particular option call is Facebook page. So we can come into this. Is there? Video added. We are coming. Next, coming to your Instagram. Refresh. See this. They're going to where? Now click. So clear. So any kind of videos will be registered. They will be removed by Instagram. Why? Any kind of video will be not interested, they will remove the particular option. Is it clear? This way. So the video was removed. You can refresh. So any kind of violation will be getting from your Instagram, but the video is removed by immediately. But the post will be not removed by the your Twitter, the remove by the Instagram. Once post will be done, you can see this. Post is removed? Not. The video is removed by Instagram automatically? Yes. When people click this video, it will showing for video is not allowed. So in this one, you can simply call for delete this video. After login for Twitter, you can delete this option. Then now, come into your Facebook. Facebook any violation? Video is deleted, is there? But Instagram, video was deleted. So what are the video you can post on particular Instagram to Facebook and Twitter? Once it's posted, if you delete by the Instagram, but it's not deleted by the Facebook and Twitter. So I'm adding for one more option. So what are the videos are you wanting? I'm updating. Be careful. So I'm tagging for. So this one, we are adding here. This will be small message for alert message. This will be any thief will be easily you can capture your egg and absence. Be alert. Now, select your option, add location. Select Telangana, select your page and your Twitter. Go ahead, click for share. Once it will be done, you can check. So clear, what are the posts you've done by Instagram will be any privacy issues. They will remove video. The video can't remove by the Facebook. But the Twitter is a problem call, the link will be not enabled. The link will be deleted. So problem is called, what are the content you can share that will be uploaded by the Facebook and Twitter. If you remove by Instagram, they can't remove by where? Facebook and Twitter. But Twitter, the link will be not working for long. Why? Instagram post will be deleted. This is a major important. Is a major important. Select here, refresh. We uploaded. Now I can come into this one. These are the some issues on the privacy issues for Instagram, Facebook, whenever you're using for that. Once you upload any kind of content, it will be not removed. But is it linked with any, the original post is a major problem. Is only for Twitter is a problem here. So what are the posts you done by? Is done. How many seconds back? Just now. And what are the posts you done by? Can show by your Twitter also. So Twitter will be can come into this. The final go to where? Instagram option. So your virtual Instagram mandatory for your Twitter app. So clear? This is a very, very important to update by any kind of option. So clear. So what are the your are posting for your particular Instagram, Facebook as you will be showing, but Insta Twitter will showing for Instagram original post. Same like you have question for uploading an image, same issue will be happen. So first of all, I'm setting for image here. So I'm setting image. So select. So, are your location? Select it. Now click for share. What are the posts you've done? Everything automatically in your Facebook. Instagram, I will posting for your post. That's what you can check by Instagram. Posted. We can check first of all Facebook. Everything very simple, but there's a small drawbacks are there. The drawbacks are very important. Everyone can easily post. What the drawback for your Instagram to Facebook, Instagram to Twitter? That is mainly called what are the we can posting for everything will be okay. So come into your Twitter, refresh. Image was showing. They're going to where? Your original Instagram post. So as it is showing by where? Facebook. They're not showing by where? Image for where? Instagram to Twitter. It's a mainly one drawback. What are the video you can share? Or what are the image you can share? As it is you can show by the Facebook. But as it is not showing for where? Twitter. They're showing for Instagram link will be promoting. Please note on.